We agreed that the markets will open Monday next week. And between now and Monday next week, there are a lot of things that we need to do to make sure that we are COVID-19 compliant. Each market will form a COVID-19 team of about between 10, 20, 30, depending on the size of the market. Those teams will be trained. They'll be trained on those basic things that are required to be done in the market to become COVID-19 compliant. Our borders will remain closed, tightly closed, while we open for business.